2 days ago, I had this nice, simple life. And now it's a nightmare.
If travel is searching, and home has been found, I'm not stopping.
Who are you?
My name is Sarah Connor. Never seen one like you before. Almost human.
I am human. Why do you care what happens to her?
Because I was her.
How do we win?
We win by keeping you alive.
I'm going hunting.
Hey guys, here's today's daily fact. Now, there will be blood, disrupted shooting for No Country for Old Men. In 2007, they filmed in the same area of Marfa, Texas, which created issues when a pyrotechnical test for There Will Be Blood created a huge smoke cloud that got into the shot for No Country for Old Men. Joel and Ethan Coen had to wait for it to dissipate before they could get back to shooting. Now, remember to click here below to subscribe for more great content, and on the side for another video.